Tim here. Today I'm on my first big hike, I guess, of the year. I'm in the Phoenix Mountain Preserves, and it's still fairly cool here in Phoenix. So I thought I'd get a good hike in, get some exercise, get ready for this year. Maybe I'll do a hike into the Grand Canyon or some other place, but this is a good start. Phoenix Mountain Preserves are right in the middle of Phoenix, and these mountains are pretty much surrounded by the city of Phoenix and all the, I guess, Metro Phoenix you'd call it, with all the other cities. It's a great hike. It is kind of challenging, even though it's four-wheel drive road most of the way. It's still kind of steep in some areas, which makes it nice because it means not as many people come out to hike this. Which you think there'd be quite a few on the weekend, especially with the weather fairly cool and with millions of people around us, but I'm not complaining. So anyway, it is really nice. It's a great view up here. You've got the West Valley, which is Peoria, Glendale, Phoenix, Sun City, Youngtown, Litchfield, Dysart, it's just lots of cities out here, Buckeye, Tolleson, and of course this is all Phoenix too, and you have downtown Phoenix that way, East Valley, which is Chandler, Ahwatukee, Gilbert, Tempe, Mesa, Apache Junction, oh, I'm sure there's a few more, Maricopa, So, and then you've got the Scottsdale and Paradise Valley in that direction. And I'm not even at the top here. This is a mountain that has a lot of radio and TV and cell towers. Although I'm not sure how many radio and TV anymore. Where I'm standing is actually where a tower once was. You can see the foundation and some of the where it was mounted. Let me see if I can zoom in some. That's Phoenix. It's downtown Phoenix right there. Out there is the University of Phoenix Stadium where the Cardinals play. Luke Air Force Base is way out there by those mountains. And you've got Tempe and ASU over in that direction. So, I hope everybody gets out and does some hikes. Make sure, if you're hiking, especially in the desert, lots of water. Dress appropriately, sunscreen, hat, sunglasses. You know, hydrate yourself before you come out and you should be okay, and let somebody know where you're going. But it's gorgeous out here, lots of flowers. You wouldn't think that in the desert, but yes, we get springtime out here. And I'll post some photos in this video as well. So I hope you're all doing well. Be safe and be prepared.